little ones to him be
gone. They could you cut the camera. Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
I thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong. Father, why have you forsaken me?
I don't.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely. Fucking thing. You think you can trick me?
Security bullseye. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, do I actually have? Not what I wanted. No, I do have full regular shit. Still full on this.
You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures and let's get the hell out of this place.
It is your duty to report the smoke.
Sometimes it just be easier to destroy these things. Actually, it just be easier to destroy these things. The reason I enjoy this part of the game is because it's the simplest part. Are you?
like me.
We tricked you, monster.
Find a better hiding
place. I hunt you, monster!
Stuff over there. There's quite a bit over here. I don't like cycling. Wait. There is a weapon wheel. Thank God. Because I was only ever tapping before. The splicer around here. Why 20 bullets even felt like more than that. Can't do it, but one grenade launcher can. Grab it out of an auto hack. Bio. It's become a lot easier because I didn't know that was a thing. I feel like it should have been. I'm not saying it's bad that it is, but I, for some reason, never realized there was a weapon wheel. Does that mean people had to use, pay to use the bathroom? Cause that's messed up. Now let's swap jeans out. Acting like I'm not doing shit. Still, don't know why we're here. Don't know why we should be helping this dude. Not that one. More of these. These are pretty sweet. I have to focus on them. I don't know, I'm not talking a lot. Hopefully I'll get more comfortable with it, but everything about this game just makes me kinda cringe. Like, this is my, like I said, this is my level 4. This is my, like, limit of what I can do.
Who's there? Who said that? Stupid old man. There's nothing here.
You don't know what it's like.
Can't you move to it? Oh, missed that. I'm gonna hit the wrong button one of these days, and I'm extremely sad.
Thank you.
Luckily, there's more of it.
A rapture reminder.
You have not rescued or harvested lost sisters on this deck. You need Adam from them to be more powerful. I haven't.